here? Who's the hat man?
Come on, Rachel. There's no such thing as a hat man. It's a common hallucination connected to something called sleep paralysis, where you can't move.
This isn't a question of belief. This happens to me.
I don't think you're crazy. The man you saw is a shadow person. They've been appearing for all of recorded time.
So what do they want?
Most likely our souls.
Is that it? Yeah, and I was beginning to worry.
Focus on the middle of my forehead. Now,
sleep.